Please. Sit. Eat. Enjoy. I have a bear just for you. Being an immortal is lonely. Human company is often only to fill your chalice or to
to fill your halls with their screams. It's not often I get to sit and enjoy simple, pleasant conversation. It's not often I get the comfort of mortality in my walls, in my presence, by my side. So, whatever you think this is, you're wrong. I may be a monster, but does that deny me the pleasantry of your company? Does that deny me a guest to sit at my table and enjoy my food, enjoy some drink, time? Time for you is so short. I will be here forever. A blink and you're gone. I'd rather that moment with you than without. I may be vile and cruel. I may be a monster. Would you deny me this?
I don't want to be here.
Go. I promise you you'll find nothing but a forest filled with fans. My darling little cat.
Let me go.
No.
Yes.
Your time out there is over. Sit. Stay.
No.
You're trying my patience, and I'm getting very angry.
I don't give a shit.
Sit. And enjoy the food, enjoy the company.
No!
Do as I say!
No!